Unit 13. A grain of sense. How Nigeria uses its national dish to track food prices. July 26th. A symbol of national pride enjoyed by Nigerians of every ethnic group, jollof rice has long occupied a special place in the hearts and stomachs of people across the West African country. But recently, this spicy staple has come to symbolize a worsening national struggle against food insecurity. Since 2016, SBM Intel, a Lagos-based research firm, has been using jollof rice to track food prices across Nigeria. The Jollof Index tracks the prices of the main ingredients in the dish in 13 markets across 6 geopolitical zones to calculate how much it costs to prepare the iconic dish for a family of 5 to 6 people. The index is updated monthly from January through November. The data SPM has uncovered is alarming. Food prices in Nigeria have skyrocketed as a consequence of a weak economy, border closures with neighboring countries, and flooding in the country's farming heartlands. The price of the dish reached more than 7,000 naira, 520 NT dollars, in August 2020, putting it far out of reach of the almost 40% of Nigerians who live on less than 10,230 NT dollars per year. Though the Jollof Index only records the cost of a few ingredients in Nigerian markets, their widespread availability means that it is able to reflect food expenditures across the entire economy. As of last summer, Nigerians were spending 56.6% of their income on food, the highest national average in the world. Common substitutes for jollof, including noodle, fish, or egg dishes, have similarly soared in value. The Nigerian government will have to enact sweeping reforms to the country's transport, farming, and security if it intends to address the enormous structural issues behind the crisis. But with its economy still working to get back up to speed after the pandemic, the question of when jollof rice will return to tables across the country remains to be seen.